Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial where I show you how to turn off or disable this annoying sound. So if you want to disable the sound when you're typing on your iPhone, it's very easy. What you want to do is go to your settings app or your settings on your iPhone by clicking on the gear icon. And then once you're here, you want to scroll down to where you see something that says sounds and haptics. Go ahead and tap into sounds and haptics. And then you want to go down to where you scroll here. You should see something that says keyboard feedback under system sounds and haptics. Tap onto the keyboard feedback option there, and you'll see sound and haptic. Now, if we deselect or turn that off, that will make sure that your keyboard is silent. Now, if you leave haptic on, this means that when you're typing, you'll still feel that kind of vibration as you type. But if you don't like that either, you can just deselect both of them, disable both, and now when you go to type on your iPhone, you will no longer hear or feel anything. It'll just be a silent and smooth experience. If you got any questions about this, put that down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if this video helped you out, and I'll see you guys in the next video.